Alright guys, this is, we got two more left and before we end this video, so. Alright guys. Alright. Roz.
Xavier's Genesis in there.
No! Alright, she's in the living room. Alright, Help Slaughter. You know Help Slaughter was from. Here's from the game night. Remember from YouTube? Let me know in the comments if you watched YouTube on WWE. So let's see. Oh no! So Survival Series. And then Lonnie said he wants me to do the Money in the Bank. So tomorrow's gonna be Money in the Bank. Money.
King, what's Heath Slater going through?
Oh boy. Okay. Trying to get. Oh no, he almost got me. Oh, you're not gonna get me. Oh boy.
Slater just got floored. He's on the defensive here. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan. But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited.
This is gonna win the Raw versus SmackDown. So we always do every, what we always do, Raw. SmackDown, so.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. Here comes Ambrose. And now he puts him out of the table. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
All right, come on.
Wow, this is ridiculous.
Oh, this is really dangerous. Oh my god, you saw that. Oh man. Oh boy. Oh.
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match. Well, I don't think at this point that we can count anyone out just yet. Let's just wait and see. And you know what?
Oh, shoot!
No other way.
Oh, wait. Oh my god, I had to get out before.
And he brings the action back inside the ring. Yeah, I think this is good strategy, but he was successful outside. He's delivering it.
All right, here he goes.
Butt kicking right here. He's starting to struggle now. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment and it cost him. You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more. And he touches that one.
No!
Look at this. Somehow he's still going. I'm not so sure if he even knows where he is. But regardless, the show has begun. Dodges to the side of that one. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Found nothing but empty air that time. Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Oh, tricked you.
He's got him hooked. And he failed to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Oh, submission! The hole's locked in! Can he do it? Can he do
it? Yeah, he should give up for that.
Oh man, is he fired up? Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target. Yeah, it looked like he's completely out of desperation. He's setting up.
Oh boy, he's finisher. Well. Oh no. Is every time it's too late?
Oh. He's done. Dean Ambrose looking a little uneasy here. Dean Ambrose is on the receiving end of a tremendous power here. What a counter that
was. Oh, no.
And he gets out of the way. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. A quick pin. Can you do it? Maybe.
Gonna get you.
It could be over here. Yeah, maybe.
In oh! Oh, God! Yes, it's Dean Ambrose! He won! Here's your winner, Dean Ambrose! Oh, my God, this is all that guy's had to reverse it! Like, watch this guy's head. No! I'm not gonna finish him. That was cool, guys. I just put the yellow one is like reversing. So I just know that before. That's it, name guys. Oh my god, he just like pit me and I almost lost. So guys, I'm the winner. 1, 2, 3. Here's your winner. And the Raw versus SmackDown. Dean Ambrose. Action champion. It's okay, guys. They call it action champion. But he's a SmackDown, so. Alright, guys. We got one more match.